So a very warm welcome to the stadium. It's going to be... match, we're all certain of that. The anticipation has been growing for this one, Stuart, all week.
It's impossible to know which way this game is going to go, and that's what makes it such a fascinating prospect. We move.
Loses the ball. That's fallen his way. Spins it out. Strong, firm tackle. They've got the numbers right at the breakdown, and they've got the ball to show for it. Taking it. And it's an interception here. Advantage Irish. What's he thinking? That hits him hard. He's got it. Clear penalty.
That's really poor discipline there. There was no need to rush up like that. Offside, and the attack was going nowhere.
Spins the ball. Sheridan. This could be a turnover. It's going to be. But Sherry tackles. Well, they touch it down, but the heat is still on here. It's a scrum five. Going to have to reset that. They're playing at pace, it's a tap and go. Checks around. That's a good hit. Has a look over his shoulder. Fires the pass on. Oh, and he's thrown it away. Chance to move it wide, maybe. The referee wants them to use it. Spears the ball out. Goes low. That could be a vital turnover. He's got terrific serving. He's free. He's wrapped him up there, all right. He's breaking through. Oh, he's making great ground here. Gets his way past. Has he got the distance?
He's a brilliant balance runner. He's also lightning quick. You saw the combination there. It was all too much for the defence. Shredded.
Well, he had the distance, but not quite the direction. Solid tackle. He passes on.
Well, you know, this defence is playing so well, it might just be winning the game.
One of the forwards having a really good run here. Free. Look at him there, legs pumping, he's getting through. Oh, you're going to have to go a long way to see another run like that. The crowd is going absolutely mad.
Well, sometimes he doesn't look that quick, but when he got that ball there with nearly half a pitch to cover, he just took off. That is exceptional.
McSherry tackles. Gets that ball. So quickly,
finds support.
Good solid hit. Half time getting ever closer, just 5 minutes left. Advantage Irish, changing the angle of the attack. He's breaking through. breaks. He floors it. Can this ball come back quickly? They just need to clear this breakdown. He's managing somehow to get through that. And we're about to go to half-time. Can they get over the 22? Lovely spinning pass. Barely breaks the game line. Scrum half to fly half.
Send that try to the history archives. We're going to be replaying that 40 years from now. Brilliant score.
Oh, he hits the post. The halftime whistle goes. It has been a power-packed performance. They've managed to see off the opposition in just about every aspect of the play.
And because of that, they're always...
Oh, that's loose. It's given away.
Make sure he's got that.
Good tackle there.
Good sharp pass. He takes it out. Chance to move it wide, maybe. Good pass. They're a good combination, these two. And he puts it down underneath the post.
Wave after wave of attack. They went left, they went right. In the end, they made the breach right through the middle of the park, and he's under the posts for the try.
Good conversion makes the try even more worthwhile. Gets this phase going.
No way through there.
He takes it on. Eamon Sheridan, he delivers the ball. Yes, there's great pace in this match, trying to get away now. Speed is his trademark, and there's no catching him now. It's a quite brilliant try. What a run to get there as well. They never had a chance to lay a hand on him.
How many defenders did he leave in his trail? One, two, three. I lost count. It was a brilliant try.
He sets off in attack. Offloads. That's his. Nice clearance at the breakdown. Excellent running. And he tackles it. The scrum half going quickly, finds the fly half.
Nicely away.
Good use of the space here. He's free.
That is terrific upper body strength.
Looking for a weakness. There's space there. London Irish have scored.
That's the sort of score that lifts his other 14 players. Clip that like a 9-iron, straight between them, bisects the post. Superb score.
London Irish starting out. He tackles. Excellent service. Great strength to get out of the tackle. No doubt there are one or two tired heads out there. Gets away.
scrum half, gets it out to fly half.
They're on the move here. Can this ball come back quickly?
Advantage Irish.
Well, that is a borderline call indeed. I can't see it, but you've got to say the referee is in a good position.
Good penalty, that's 3 points.
Just from the body language, even before he addressed the ball, you felt he can't miss this. He doesn't miss this.
Safely taken.
Another firm tackle.
Great run, great awareness too.
A penalty against London Irish.
Oh, I don't know. Sometimes, you know, it just instinct is.
Gets away.
Well, he's run it in from 50 metres, but the opposition had been sucked into the ball before, and it's almost a procession now.
And he makes no mistake from the kickoff.
Ooh, was that a head-on head there in that rock? Let's hope not.
Moves the play. Keep it going. Hits him hard. And that's a turnover. Oh, what power in the tackle. Chance to move it wide, maybe. That's top-class service. It really is. Line out for cut. Referee checks the gaps at the line out.
All about accuracy here. Makes the decision to kick. Touch.
And he releases it. Oh, it's really moving.
So strong, almost impossible to stop. And hits him hard.
Beautiful pass right into the chest. This will be the final play of the game. Making decent progress here.
So far, so good. In front after the first leg, but only half the... So here we have two teams very evenly matched, and they'll be going at each other hammer and tongs. I'm Miles Harrison, and Stuart Barnes is with me to watch this one.
A two potent pack, two brilliant back lines, what more could you want?
A real chance there to get in front of the opposition. This, the first leg of the playoff.
Well, in a way, we put them halfway towards winning this tie.
He has it. That's a good hit.
Lack of discipline there, you can understand why he's frustrated, but you just can't do that.
He taps it and we're back into play. Any turnover ball is good ball. The scrum half onto the flanker. Takes him man and ball. Hardly takes a step, lovely pass. It goes scrum half right out to centre. He's breaking free. They can't catch him now. And well, mighty little pleased. He beat the men first and then he had the pace to get away.
That's memorable. That was a long way out and he's made it look very easy indeed. No surprise there. He bisects the post. He really is a magnificent kicker.
Here he goes. Tackle. Nicely away. Can he keep going? Geraghty. Strong, firm tackle. So back it goes. Oh, he's really carrying the ball well. Sheridan. He's away and nobody's going to catch him.
To travel, he had half the opposition defence coming after him, but they couldn't get to this man. He's electric.
Oh, he really should have got that one.
Doesn't catch that kick at all, dropped well short.
He's got the ball and he sets off. Somehow he's managed to get through that. He has it. Doing it by himself, might need support. He's got it now. Goes low. They just need to clear this breakdown.
Well, these tackles are coming in left, right and centre. I can't recall so many accurate and impactive tackles.
He floors him. He's clear. Making great ground here. Nice pass. Looking to move the point of the attack. The scrum half going quickly, finds the fly half. He takes him down. Holds on to it. Oh, that's quick feet. Back it goes. Just a little bit over the game line, but not much. I need to get this ball swiftly away. Lovely swerve. Trying to get clear, and I think he has. Oh, he's wrapped him up there, all right. That's his to have now. Good pass. They're a good combination, these two. Good, solid hit. And it's given away here.
Well, the opposition defence very quick in on the ball and they were able to seal him off.
Good tackle there.
That's nicely away.
Pressure by Irish. Just took his eyes off the ball. And it will be a New Zealand put-in.
The scrum half spins it out.
What power he's got in his game.
And that gets the ball well off the field. That's well taken. Very nice indeed. It's the final play of the half. And he tackles it. Eamon Sheridan. That's his.
Can this ball come back quickly?
Excellent service. Ships on. Starting to get within range now. He gets that ball away so quickly. They are working like dogs at the breakdown today, aren't they? The centre tackles. Nice clearance at the breakdown. They've got their passing game working here.
What a fine run this is. Hits him hard.
Nicely passed.
He gets the ball away.
Another firm tackle. Looks around. Makes the move. Unbelievable effort to make that tackle. Advantage Irish. He passes. Oh, hits him hard. Safety pouched.
Well, a lot of us come here looking forward to seeing the beautiful game, but you have to admit that there is a huge amount to marvel at this hard-edged defensive game that is really negating all the attacking play.
Pressure by London Irish. Spins the ball on.
Well, the attacker trying to go forward, but right now they're just scrambling to make millimetres, let alone metres. They're going nowhere. It's the defence that are winning the battle on the game line.
Solid tackle.
Looks left and right.
I think it might be the assistant referee who's flagged for that offside.
Half time, and they've taken the opposition to the cleaners down the middle. It has been power, power all the way, and very impressive to watch.
Yeah, bruising, belligerent stuff there. The defence have got to sort their game out. Otherwise, the scrum half just going to keep using his runners and they're just going to trample this opposing team into the ground.
No way through there. The referee wants them to use it.
That's advantage to New Zealand. And that's a scrum for New Zealand.
Little flick. Scrum half to fly half. And that's cleanly taken, good hands. He tackles. He's got terrific service. Oh, he's so strong. The medics have had a look, and I think he's going to have to go. That's top-class service, it really is. That's a good hit. Mulcrone. Mulcrone.
There's one man on the pitch who could go from halfway. It's this guy. He has got tremendous pace.
He sets off. Classic tackle. Going to feel that. Checks the orders there with the line-out jumpers. What's he going to do here? New Zealand's half. Chance to move it wide, maybe. Hardly takes a step. Lovely pass. Advantage Irish. He floors it. So back it goes. Just wonder whether some changes will be made when you look around and you see how tired some of these players are now. That's his. He takes him down. Beautiful pass right into the chest.
Nowhere through. They're trying to drive tight. There's absolutely nothing there, and the defence wide is superb.
Pressure by Irish. New Zealand's 22. Nicely away. Fires the ball on. Up into the 22. Hardly reaches the game line. Pressure by London Irish. Well taken. They can't cross the game line, no matter how hard they try. Well, he's wrapped him up there, all right. Receives it.
advantage is over now. And they're only just holding the line here. Strong, firm tackle. It's nicely away. What's the plan? Flicks the ball. There was just nowhere to hide, nowhere to go. It just kept coming at them. The try was almost inevitable.
That wasn't a bad pass. That was about overwhelming force. A magnificent muscular score from this powerful team.
And after the try, another 2 points.
It was a brilliant try. It deserved 7 points. And the kick, well, it gave him.
He starts the next phase of play. The number eight tackles and tackles hard. The full-time whistle is just around the corner. Good pass, they're a good combination, gets away. Surely he can go all the way. It's a brilliant try, what a run to get there as well. They never had a chance to lay a hand on it.
I wonder whether the defence were flat-footed there. It just didn't seem to get an angle on the man.
So far. And a very warm welcome to our coverage on what is a very chilly night. Everybody wrapped up for this game, but nobody, Stuart, will be thinking about the weather.
No, I think the cold could get to the occasion early on. It could be some handling errors, but thereafter this should be a fabulous game.
A very warm welcome to this Pro 12 game. Miles Harrison and Stuart Barnes, your commentator.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to this game. It's very hard to pick the winner, and that's what makes it so fascinating.
Pre-season then officially over. This is where the real thing begins. matches, round one of the new campaign.
And now we find out what these teams are really made of.
He's taken that.
Oh, he loses the ball.
Capagnaro.
Goes low.
He's taken that.
He's seen the space and he's using it. Nitoglia flicks it off. He gets clear. Can this ball come back quickly? He tackles. Back it goes. Pressure from Benetton Treviso. Takes him man and ball.
He's got it.
Dan Evans tackles.
And Treviso has scored.
Phase after phase after phase. The forwards picked and drove. They picked and drove. And in the end, they drove over the try line.
Hits the post.
He struck it better than that in the past, but it doesn't matter. It's gone between the posts. 2 points. Same as if the kick had been perfect.
Good tackle there. We need to get this ball swiftly away.
Advantage to Benetton Treviso. Showing good pace there. And good invention.
Another firm tackle.
Well, under pressure, they've rushed offside. They've tried to kill the attacker. They've been caught.
He takes the quick tap, and we're away.
He's keeping the opposition defence guessing all the time.
Hassler tackles.
An awful lot of viewers won't see what happened there, but with that angle you can see bad play. That's a penalty.
And he's missed it on the right.
Oh, so close. It just fades on the wind at the last minute to the right. Agony for the kicker.
Just moves it on.
Somehow he gets it out of the tackle. Excellent, the way they hit the breakdown and they've won the ball. Chipped on, and he gives the ball away. It's a score, but you can't miss tackles like that. They were dropping off, allowed.
I lost count of the number of missed tackles leading to that try. That is bad defensive play. Ooh, closer than he would have liked, but it's gone over.
Oh, he's so strong there. Hits him hard. It's won by the opposition, and they have a chance to launch an attack. Passes.
Hits him hard.
It's a penalty against Benetton Treviso.
Not the first time today that they've been in trouble for going over the top at the ruck. It's a physical game, but they've got to keep their discipline.
He knows he can do better than that.
Tantalising. It was a superb strike, and it's just beneath the crossbar.
Well, that could be a really important turnover. And they're really going upfield now.
Getting through there.
Moves it on.
Sprays, 22. Good, solid hit. We just need to clear this.
And it's an interception here.
Excellent work at the breakdown.
He
Lovely spinning.
And it's given away here.
He tackles.
Somehow they've managed to get that back.
He's got it now.
He's clear. How did he get there?
That's top-class service, it really is. Solid tackle. Nice clearance at the breakdown.
Well, we were hoping for a close game and we've really got this. This could be a classic in the second half. It's been a pretty good first half. Well, that's pretty poor, isn't it? Because there was no reason for him to knock that ball on.
Ships the ball on.
Half-time, and for the neutrals watching, this is the perfect situation. The scores are tied, and trying to pick a winner from here, well, it's almost impossible, isn't it?
It's almost a matter of heads and tails. Both sides have failed to nullify the strengths of the opposition, and that's why this game is balanced on a knife edge.
He takes him out. Advantage to Benetton Treviso.
Through there. He's got terrific service. Just outside the 22 now. Referee calls advantage over. The referee wants them to use it. Pressure from Benetton Treviso. So back he goes. He's going to feel that.
Beautiful pass right into the chest.
Classic tackle.
He takes it. Just a few meters out. Chance to move it wide, maybe.
Excellent service.
And he's in for the try.
Defenders were only going half a metre here and there to make the tackle, but they were making so many tackles. The phase play was so patient, the movement was so smart, the scrum half controlled it so well that in the end, you knew that this team were going to bury their way over the opposition line. That is a wonderful score. It's not pretty, but that is quite spectacular.
That's a good hit. Back it goes. The flanker flies in. In possession now. Barely breaks the game line.
Good pass. They're a good combination, these two. It's been very physical, it's been very hard, but it's left some of these players really tired now. They're needing a lot of support. They need to get this ball swiftly away.
Inside, that's the break.
Dan Evans tackles.
Almost over the 22-metre line.
At Ospreys, 22.
Tackles it. Lovely spinning pass. Legs pumping through the tackle he goes. He takes him down. Can this ball come back quickly?
That's nicely away.
And Treviso has scored.
Time after time after time, they battered that try line. The defence was heroic, but in the end, they simply ran out of defenders. When he is in the mood, he strikes a ball quite beautifully.
Made sure he's got that.
Goes low. Advantage to Benetton Treviso. Looks for someone on the shoulder. Flexing those muscles and really getting through that tackle. The scrum half going quickly, finds the front, gets clear.
Gives the ball.
He tackles. Just a little bit over the game line, but not much. Full time is looming, 5 minutes to go.
Webb tackles.
He gets that ball away so quickly. From Benetton. lovely pass. Nearly there, but held. That's top-class service, it really is. Weber tackles. He's got terrific service. He kicks it high. He's well positioned and it's a good catch. Nobody on the other end of that pass. Penalty against the Ospreys.
Backs have just wandered offside. Lack of discipline there, referee picks them up.
Quick tap and they're off again. A score to decide the result, Treviso's way.
The defence simply ran out of numbers. A couple of wide passes and he's in at the corner.
And that's the final whistle. They've absolutely trounced the opposition, almost at times today. Well, thanks for joining us for our Pro 12 game today. I'm Miles Harrison and Stuart Barnes is alongside.
Two very well-balanced teams today. I think this is going to be a very tight affair.
No trophies at stake today, but an awful lot of valuable points on the table.
No trophies yet, but the team that loses might be a long way from getting anywhere near one this campaign. Well, that is a borderline call indeed. I can't see it, but you've got to say the referee is in a good position.
Turns away, straight away, he knew.
Never any doubt from that position he was going to kick that penalty.
Has this phase going. Trying to hang on to him. Oh, he's wrapped him up there, all right. We just need to clear this breakdown. Anyone in the ground could see that was a penalty.
Oh, that does not look pretty. He's really caught him there and he knew what he was doing. Referee spotted that penalty.
And he hooks it a shade.
Hit that one superbly. The strike was perfect, but it just faded away to the left.
Ref calls for a re-scrum. These two breaking through, has he got the distance? And Treviso has scored.
If there's a better try than that this season, I can't remember it.
He steps up and he will kick.
That's nothing but a formality.
I wonder which way he'll go with this restart. Starting out, Duncan Williams tackles. Safely taken. Strong, firm tackle. Clear. Driving on. Natalia pushing on.
something special was required to crack the defence, and we've just seen that something special. What a try.
Trevisa, setting off. Good, solid hit. Has a look over his shoulder. He's running free here.
He's breaking through.
Discipline there. There was no need to rush up like that. Offside, and the attack was going nowhere.
And they could see behind the post that that one was going over.
Transgress at your peril. This man simply doesn't miss. Another successful penalty.
Duncan Williams. We'll see what's on here.
Fine support.
Forwards get stuck in. Chance to move it wide, maybe. Lovely spinning pass. Beautiful pass right into the chest. Into the opposition's half. Out of the tackle.
To get this ball swiftly away.
What's he thinking? He spins the ball.
Hits him hard.
He has it. Just opens up. Get away! And that's a successful conversion.
The flags complete the formality. That is a wonderful kick, and that is another converted score.
Another firm tackle.
Running with the ball.
Zeebo
gets free. Speed is his trademark, and there's no getting in there. To beat men like that and then to show the pace of an Olympic sprinter, it is rugby of the highest quality.
And with an economy of effort, two more points.
And taken in straight away. 40 minutes have been played. He floors it.
The referee wants them to use it.
Oh, that's loose. It's given away.
That penalty may not be the end of that. That was very naughty in the depths of that ruck.
The referee blows for half-time, and they will be simply delighted with the position they're in. At the moment, you can only see one winner.
They'll be delighted with their form here. Every chance they've had, they've just about taken. They look far more precise in everything they're doing.
He's managing somehow to get through that.
Line out for the Munsterman.
He throws. Spins it out. He tackles. They've managed to turn that over. He takes it on.
No way through there.
Advantage to Benetton Treviso. That's his. Good run by the prop. That's a penalty against Munster.
I think it might be the assistant referee who's flagged for that offside.
And he makes himself look big, takes the kick off well. Oh, he gives the ball away! Look at the upper body strength, and it's an interception here. That's a good hit. That's his to have now.
This defensive attitude is starting to look like a force of nature. It's something from another planet.
It's fallen for him. He hardly reaches the game line. He gets that ball away so quickly. Holds on to it. Duncan Williams tackles. Nice clearance at the breakdown. Excellent running here. He's getting free. He gets across the gain line there. Great strength to get out of the tackle. Keatley. Just to move it wide, maybe. Looks left and right. Some of these players have covered every blade of grass out there. And I'm sure changes are on the mind of both sets of coaches. Keatley tackles. So back it goes. Solid tackle. We just need to clear this breakdown.
You wonder when the fly half is going to chip this ball, because at the moment, defence is just swarming all over his team around him and they're being driven backwards. And his forwards, they're getting up from breakdowns and going backwards. It's really hard work.
Hardly takes a step. Lovely pass. There's space there. I think he's going to have the pace to get there.
Too easy, all that way out. There was no cover coming across.
He's got the distance, he's got the direction, he's got the points. He sets off in attack. And he tackles it. Excellent service. Good pass, they're a good combination, these two. So strong, almost impossible to stop. Takes him man and ball. Not much time left, 5 minutes on the clock. That is terrific upper body strength. Starting to get within range now. That's top class service, it really is. Gets away. Pressure from Benetton Treviso. He's going to feel that. Thank you.
He's got it now. That wasn't meant to happen. That's a passenger touch. He feeds the ball. Oh, that's good work to get the turnover there. And it's the scrum half to the line. Oh, he's so strong. Pushing hard, the others holding on. Safety punched. He takes him out. Can this ball come back quickly?
You will not see a more juddering collision on a rugby field than that. What a tackle.
Had to give a yellow there.
You know what? I think he's lucky it's just a yellow. He could have been red carded for that.
Well taken. We're into the 80th minute now. The number 8 tackles and tackles hard. Back it goes. Wrapped him up there, all right. Beautiful pass, right into the chest. That's Munster's 22. Up into the 22. Feeds. Goes low. Bursting through.
All right, give me a moment, everyone. All right, hi, everyone. It's Multi Apples, and I just want to say thank you for watching. I'm going to end the stream now, and I'm going to go to bed because it's after 1 a.m. I'm also going to drink some zero sugar watermelon Propel. You want to flavor the water with me? Yeah. And I am going to drink some Dr. Pepper Zero Sugar with me. And hope y'all have a good day, because I'm actually kind of thirsty now. Deuces.